Okay, I think this is the hardest trophy in the game. Oh, come on! I was able to hit him a few times. Let's practice. This is insane! Can I get this trophy in this session? Okay. I can punish this. Okay, we're getting somewhere. Can I get this trophy in this session? some at least. Okay. Electrics. Double upper. Rage drive. There is a trophy for 20 rage drives. I can only get him down to half health energy. He's dodging everything. How do I use my super? Reach arts R1, assist L1. Thank you. some of his attacks are unblockable. He's the true final boss. Ridiculous. You lose.
More, koko ni kyo more. Find the
Oh no.
You lose.
This is that moment where you're supposed to use your rage art. No, he's not just all talk.
More, koko ni kyo more.
And you can't skip this. He's so much faster than you.
Oh,
Can he be any more broken? He reads your every input. How am I doing this? He's dodging everything. My hands are tired. Is that it?
You lose.
Oh no, you can't get hit by this. Even if you're at full health. Oh, I didn't expect this to be this hard. Just walked into it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no! This again! What can I do about this? How can I counter this? I can't believe this. The problem is that I don't know what to do with Kazuya. He just keeps going! He reads your every input. Come on. Okay, I'm getting better a little bit. This battle definitely wants you to practice. It's like as if your moves just don't count. He reads everything.
You lose. More. Kokunikiomore. And then he decides to use his super. And you immediately lose. How is this fair? Thank you. You see, he knows exactly what you're doing. He dodges easily, he's so much faster than you. His projectiles are much faster than yours. This is crazy. My difficulty is 3 stars. I blocked.
You lose.
This is so cheap. I don't want to lower the difficulty. How are you so much slower than him? He has time for everything, for dodging, for positioning, for combos. Unbelievable.
Mm.
Of course, he knows everything. Okay, let's try. 1 star. Can't do it. I want to defeat him on 3 stars. But sadly, I don't have time anymore for this session. Okay, sadly, I have to stop this session here. What a session! We checked what's new in Tekken 7, what was added. Let's go to the main menu. We will continue this in the next session. Maybe I will find some trick to this.
Yes. Let's stop here. We checked the updates, new things that I missed in Tekken 7. And got two new trophies in the practice mod. And now we are here in the main story mod, the special chapter. I didn't expect this to be this hard, but I will figure something out. Of course, I also want to replay the full story mod from the beginning, but I think I will not be recording that. So for now, I will focus on this special chapter and the treasure battle mod. That's what we will do in the next session. Okay. Feels good. In Tekken 7. So some characters that are not in Tekken 8. Very good feeling. Thank you very much for watching. This is a good session, I think. My continuation of my Tekken 7 videos. Thank you very much for watching. Please click the like button to support the videos and the channel. Leave me a comment in the comment section. Do you have any hint for fighting Akuma or Gouki in the main story mode, the special chapter? Subscribe for an easy access to my videos. Thank you very much for watching up until this point. I appreciate it very much. That very much. And see you in the next session.